funky.
The next items that I will be showing to you guys is from Veronica and Swim Shop. So, ito yung mga mura lang yung tig. 55 pesos. I think, ano sila ha? Sa Tai Tai. Kasi diba dun yung mga mura. Ito, this one. This turtleneck. Crop top. This one is only 55 pesos. Crop top siya. Hindi siya mainit sa katawan. Cotton siya. Then, ito from Swim Shop. This puff sleeve na ruched sa gitna. Crop top din siya, guys. It's only for 75 pesos. And then this one, yung one-sided na sleeve. One-sided sleeve in the color rust. It's only for 49 pesos. Rust yung color yan. Parang brown. Ganun. Rust yung color niya. And then next item is a square neck top. A square neck top in the color rust as well. In the color rust. And makapal yung tela niya. Tsaka meron siya nung double na tela sa chest area. Siguro para hindi bumakat yung bra. Ganun. So, yun yung from Veronica and Swim Shop. For the next items that I got it from tapos 219 pesos. Ang cons lang dito is hindi tahe yung dito na part tsaka yung sa dulo. Yung sa baba. Yung mga hem niya. So, most likely masasira agad siya. And manipis yung tela niya. As you can see, parang medyo mabakat yung underwear ko. And wala. Pero cute naman siya. Second time ko na itong nasuot. Nasuot ko siya nung one time pumunta kami sa vet. Kasi kailangan ipavet yung isa naming aso. So, yun. Yan. And then, next clothing item that I got from Bayline2019.ph is this cute sleeveless. Yan. This one's so cute. Naka-embroider yung cherry. Sobrang cute niya. It's only for 172ph. And super crop top to. Although it's in size large. Parang liit ng sizes nila. So, yun. 172 pesos. And then, the last one from Bayline is this skirt. Skirt siya. Yan. Mga 10 skirt, ganun. A-line skirt. It's in the color navy blue na plaid and size large. And surprisingly, ang ganda nito kasi yung ilalim, pa-shorts na siya. Pa-shorts ay ano, pa-shorts yung ilalim. So, rest assured na hindi ko masisilipan as long as hindi printed yung underwear. This skirt is for 280 pesos lang, guys. So, if size 28-29 kayo sa Bewag, better get this one. Large siya, large size. I'll be linking down below. For the next product, it's a polo shirt. I got it in red, pero more on pink siya. Ayan, polo siya. And, hindi ko pa siya nasuot, pero yung kapatid ko bumili siya in cream. Maganda naman, kaso medyo manipis yung red. It's more of pink, ganon. Yeah. I got it in the size medium, 256 pesos. So the last item that I got from Shopee is a bra. Two bras actually. Ito, lace siya. Yan. And full coverage siya. Lace siya na maroon. I also got it in black. It's only 110 pesos. So, if you're... Ang ganda niya, as in makapal yung tela niya. And ang ganda kasi wala rin siyang foam. Pero, meron din dun sa shop na binalhan ko ng merong mga push-up bra, ganyan. Pero, as for me, I got a busty chest kasi kaya hindi na ako bumili pa ng may added na pad. Kasi nga, ang laki na. And, ang uncomfortable for me. So, yun. Ito lang yung binili ko. the next products that I will be showing you, I will it's last two products ata. May extra po tayo dito. Say hi, Moody. It's my golden retriever. And Zalora. Last two items na siya actually. Pinakamarami talaga yung Shopee kasi sa Shopee, laging free shipping na voucher. Kaya, kung ako lagi doon. Tsaka, minsan mayroong mas mura na product sa Shopee kaysa sa Lazada. So, yung nakuha ko sa Lazada, I actually got a sports bra kasi sobrang laki sa akin. So, binigay ko sa mommy nung boyfriend ko. Got a sports bra pero hindi siya maasya. Kaya, ito na lang. Ito rin, ito, yung sleeveless panties, it's an angel day made me buy it. Ito, ayan, light purple siya, sleeveless. It's only for 50 pesos, pero may nakita ko sa Shopee recently lang na 26 pesos, tas ganito lang rin. Bala ko na rin bumili kasi I got 3 pieces. Ito, may nude, merong light purple. As you can see, super favorite ko yung light purple. So, 26 pesos, hindi na masama. Pero guys, itong lahat ng to, yung mga nabili ko this ECQ, nilabhan ko muna sila ha. So, no worries about that. Nilabhan ko sila. Ito, nakalabhan na rin to from Lazada. 50 pesos each. Link ko kayo below. And then, the last product for this haul is this one. So, the last product is this one. Ito, super good buy kasi super sale nung Zalora. 8th anniversary nila, it's shoes, Nike Air Force 1, and guess what guys, 1,750 pesos kasama yung shipping fee. So bali, yung shipping fee ko ata nito, 100 pesos lang. And ang tip ko lang sa inyo, if size 7.5 kayo sa Nike at saka sa Adidas, or 7Y kayo sa shoes ng pangbata. So, yan. I got an Air Force 1. Yung all black. Triple black. Triple black. So, yan. Hindi ko pa siya nagamit kasi syempre easy. Pero, it's a nice buy. Super nice buy. As in, nung nakita ko na super sale na siya, grab ko na agad, add to cart, tapos bayad na agad. Ayan. I'm happy with this one. I got it in, on my own money. Never ako bumili ng shoes na hindi naka-sale. Kaya guys, sobrang goodbye tong Air Force 1 from Zalora. So, like na mag-abang ng sale sa Zalora kasi laging sale sa Zalora. Mag-ano kayo, minsan may mga vouchers din sila, 500 pesos off. As for this one, naka 25% off siya kasi minsan may, ano sila, may unannounced sale sila na from 6 PM to 9 PM, from 12 midnight to 2 AM, minsan ganun. So, abang kayo sa Zalora. So, yun na lahat ng napamili ko. Nakakapagod mag-try on haul, no? Please remember all the products that I showed you guys is on the link on the description box. And yun, if you guys like this video, if you want more,